Hi, my name is Rosemary, and I am a retired midwife. I have fibromyalgia, and that's what first brought me to see Dennis. Apparently, fibromyalgia is caused by stress, and a stressful childhood, stressful career. 2 years ago, I was in bed and could barely get out of bed, and my daughter from St. Louis found his name on a website and sent me to him. And now, obviously, I'm walking and talking, and I'm a real girl. So I highly recommend him.